Just testing a little bit of video here on my new iPhone 3GS. Doesn't do too bad in the low light.